Near and Dear is a vibraphone trio record, and the repertoire is based on songs that come from the Great American Songbook, along with two original compositions. I've been playing in trio settings since the late 90s that I hit the jazz scene in New York City. And now was a great opportunity to capture that sound and put it on a record. The process of recording this project was a fun journey with Mike Pop on bass, Marie Sotarelli on the drums, myself on vibes, and my dear friend Petros Klampanis on bass on some tracks. In order to write the arrangements of the songs, I took advantage of everybody's cultural background. Marisa is from Brazil, Mike Pop is American, and I'm Greek. So a lot of arrangements are based on our cultural identities. I'm really looking forward to the release of this recording and sharing the music live all around the world.